Hello everyone, welcome back to the new episode of our tutorial series on bot bug management system. This is the second episode of our bug fixing session, and in this episode we will fix bug while uploading the image on user as well as donor module. So without further ado, let's move to our tutorial. So first of all, we need to open our project. So I'll go to our project file, which is blood bank management system. This is the folder, project folder, and let's open our solution file, which is blood bank management system.solution, and our project will open on Microsoft Visual Studio IDE. So before fixing the bug, let me show you the bug. So let's start our application. So I'll just click on the start button. Login with our credentials, which is admin and login successful. So whenever we go to our either user or donor form, so I'll show the example with user form, and here whenever we add a new user, we can select or upload the profile picture by clicking on this select button. And let's upload one image. So I'll just go with this one. So I'll just select this image and click on open, and it uploaded the profile picture. But what if I did not like this picture and I need to change another one? So if I select again and if I select this picture and click on open, and again it saved two images, but I haven't still added any user. I haven't added the full name, email, user, other credentials for this user, and it has not been saved in our database, but it has already uploaded the two image of unknown user, and we do not want that. We only want to save the profile picture whenever the user is successfully added to the database. So let's fix this bug. So let's close this application and let's stop this process. I will close this form donors, and we will be working on form users. So I also don't need this form home. So here we need to fix that bug. So let's double click on this select image button. So I'll just double click on this button. And here is our code, and everything is okay. But what we want to do is this uploading code should be moved from here to our button add click event, so which is up here. So we want that image uploading code inside or before inserting the user. So here we will upload the image of the user. So let's hit a comment and upload the image if it is selected. So image will be uploaded only if it's selected. So here we will move that code. Let's go to button select image, and this is the code. We will copy this, control C, and we will just comment this, and we also do not want to show the message, so I'll just comment it as well. So let's save it and let's go to up and let's go to button add click event, and here we need to paste that code. But before pasting that code, we need to check whether the image is selected or not, and this can be checked with this image name, because the default image name is no image. So if the user has not selected any image, then the image name is no image. But if the user has selected the image, then the value of no image name changes to the name of the selected image, which is done on our button select image click event. Here we have obtained the image name of our selected image, and we have changed the image name, and value of the image name is our selected image name. So this is changed whenever the user selects the image. So let's go to button add, and let's check whether the user has selected the image or not. Check whether the user has selected the image or not. For that we will use if condition, and inside that we will use image name is not equals to no image dot jpg. So if the image name is not default image, then the user has selected the image. So user has selected the image, and we need to upload that image. So let's paste that code, which is this one, file.copy, source path and destination path. And this source path and destination path, we do not have those values because those source path and destination path are inside button select image click event. So the source path and destination path are here, and this source path and destination path is local variable. This is accessible inside this event only. We cannot access this variable in our button add click event. So instead of making this local variable, we will make it as a global variable. To make a global variable, just go to the top, and along with like row header image and image name, we will create source path and destination path. So let's create string source path is equals to and blank. We will set default value as blank, and another one is destination path, which is str and string str and destination path is equals to blank. So that's it. Let's save it, and let's go to our button at click and let's check it. So the error is gone. Your global variable name should be exactly this one and this one, and the value are obtained from our button select image click event. So here we have source path and destination path. Now we don't need this string, and we can also remove this one because they are already declared at the top as a global variable. So we have the value from here. So that's it. Let's save it by pressing Ctrl M S, and let's start our application, and let's check whether this functionality works or not. So let's log in, admin, and click the login button, login successful. Let's go to users, and here let's select the image, and I'll just click on this one and select image is selected, but we do not have image uploaded message, and I'll just clear it as well. And let's check out our image folder. I'll just go to project and images folder. Here we have, and here we have 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10 images. Now let's add a new user with a new profile picture. So I'll just click on select image, and let's select one image that will be blurred icon. I love that icon. So I'll just select that and click on open, and let's give the full name as ram, and its email will be ram@gmail.com, and username is ram, so email the password will be something important, and contact, and the last one is address, it will be Opera. Let's add that, and let's click on add button. So new user added successfully. Let's click on add or OK, and let's check out. So image is uploaded as well. So let's go to our folder and see. So we have two blurred, and if you count, there is one extra image. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11. So previously we had 10 images, now we have 11 images. So this is how we correctly upload the image. So we have fixed the bug in our users form. Let's fix this bug in our donor form as well. So I'll just close this and close this. Stop the application and let's go to Solution Explorer and open our donors form. And let's go to select image. And the steps is same as we did in our users form. What we need to do is copy this and then we will comment this and comment message and then go to button add quick event which is up and here we will upload the image before inserting it into database. So here upload image, so check whether the user has selected the image or not. Check whether the user has selected the image or not. And here we will check with if condition. If image name is not is equals to no image dot jpg, then we will paste the code here. So upload the image, let's paste the code, that's it. And then as previous we need to create global variable for source path and destination path with blank value. So string source path is equals to blank and then this string destination path is equals to blank. That's it. And we need to change our source path and destination path local variable to global variable. So we'll just go to button select click, select image click event, and here we need to remove this string and also this string from destination path. Let's save it and start our application and check whether this functionality works on our donor module or not. So we'll log in and then log in successful. Let's go to donors and I'll select the image here and let's select one. For this time I'll select the cross icon and image is not uploaded. Let's check this cross and last name will be Andre. This is from anime. Let's get one email, gmail.com, gender, let's give her a female, blood group O positive, and contact something important. Address will be Japan because anime is from Japan. And let's click on add button. New donor added successfully. Let's click on OK and let's check it out. So here we have a cross icon and we can also confirm by going in our images folder. So we have cross icon here. So we have successfully updated the image for donor and fix the bug on both donors as well as users. So let's close it and once again I want to show another bug. So whenever we go to users and click on select image and like I selected this image, then the value for image name is already set to the name of this image. But what if I do not want to set this image and click on clear? Even I clicked on clear button, the value of the image name remains the name of the last image I selected. So we need to fix that as well, because if I do not add any if I add the detail of donor and did not select the new image, then it will upload the image that I selected lastly. So we need to remove that bug as well. So I'll close this and stop this application. In order to fix that bug, we need to go to our clear function. So here is clear and here we need to set the value of image name as noimage.jpg. So that's it. Let's save it, and this will fix the error. So that's it, guys. We have successfully fixed the bug while uploading image on our user as well as download module. So if you have any confusion related to this video, then don't forget to comment. I'll reply as soon as possible. And if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And in the next episode, we will fix another bug. So till then, stay safe, take care, bye bye.